here's the scale button, and it says 1 kilo. Next, we are going to put 250 grams of milk, which is 1 cup. Well, this is about 250 grams. Now we're going to put a little piece of salt in. We're going to hit the minus one so it comes up for 1 minute. Now we're going to make it go to 20 minutes. Now we're going to hit the oven with the glaze. And now we're going to hit the button. I heard the bell here, I'm back, and here is the water spark. We used it because this MC was rattling, and you can also call it a mandarin pop. Okay, so, and it's always good to get your mommy and daddy to help you with the hot bits. Okay, so here's what it looks like. And now we're going to push the potato away from the blade, and now we need to get the butterfly and make sure there's room to put it on. Okay, now it's on. And we're going to put some butter in, but like if you're on like a healthy diet, it's okay to leave out the butter. I was working in the lab. Now we're going to cook it for 20 seconds on speed 3. So it's been 20 seconds. Now this is what the mashed potato supposed to look like. We put the mashed potato into the thermoserver, and it helps keep ideal for like serving hot and cold food, and it keeps put food warm for 2 hours, and it keeps cold food for 1 hour. And yummy. You can put cheese in it, but it's we can put cheese in it because I don't really like it that much.